decision, and still WBA flyweight world champion Naoko Fujioka.
It was tough. She had to earn it, but the Japanese fighter keeps her belt. Marlene Esparza, you saw this.